All parents, youngsters, teenagers, I have a lovely experience to share with you which happened this morning. Today was holiday and Gautam and Siddharth, my sons, they're both 14.5 years of age. Aaj mere taabe mein aa gaye. So aaj maine unke saath milke exercise kari. So we did, as per their point of view, we did a lot of exercise. They were exhausted, tired. And then while we were resting, Siddharth, my son, says, Baba, you reminded us of our days at the military camp a few years ago. When we were in that camp, there was so much fun from the morning to the evening. And we didn't get time. And somewhere in the evening, we got 15-20 minutes of time where we would go to our dormitories. And at that time, when I was in the dormitory, I was in the bed, Baba, that was the most blissful time of my life. Because at that time, I felt that there is a bed. I got a fan which is there, I got a mattress which is there, and I can just lie down for some time. So I was so thankful for even the smallest of things. And I'm here in Pune, so I have so many things around me and I'm still thankful. But that feeling didn't come that I came to the military camp. I came to the office, but it kept on lingering in my mind, this very thought that we are thankful at times, but the thankfulness is not coming from deep within. As parents or as youngsters, teenagers, jo bhi aap sun rahe ho meri baat ko, I feel hamare life mein, compared to our parents, compared to our forefathers, we have enough abundance. A lot of things are there which are there freely available to us. And the law of life is that anything which is scarce, we automatically value that. Jis cheez mein bhi scarcity hoti hai, hum uski value karte. Aap pyaase ho aur bahut der se aapne pani nahi piya hai, and then you have a glass of water. I'm sure you will look at the glass of water with such reverence, hai na? You're hungry and you're not eating for a long time. And wo pehla niwala, the first morsel which will enter your mouth, you will feel it is so heavenly. That's the way it is. So scarcity creates value for what is scarce there. And abundance, kahin na kahin abundance uski value ko kam kar deti hai. To aapke aas pas jo hai, I think you should realize, you should acknowledge that a lot of people are there who don't have that. And we have it. This means that abundance should make us become better. Abundance should not become a stumbling block. Abundance should not be the reason why we have not been able to become what we should become. In fact, abundance should be the stepping stone on which we should make our lives, because we have something which we can build upon from. So the abundance around us, let it not kill your hunger. Let it not quench your thirst. Let that abundance be the reason why you are all the more hungry and all the more thirsty. And I'm sure you'll make a great life. Namaste.